Yo, welcome back to my trading day recap. Not even gonna lie, today was a pretty rough day for me. I missed this beautiful trade on GBPUSD too. Like, look at it, it's textbook perfect. Unfortunately, I missed this trade because I was not present when this move happened. By the time I came back, the move was already happening and I just did not want to fall on. But this was gonna be the trade I took today if I was on 50, but obviously I wasn't. Don't know if I'm gonna trade tomorrow because I think we got a bunch of news. Don't quote me on that, but I think definitely gonna double check tonight. But yeah, that's about it. Let me know if you guys took that trade on GU or if you took any trade. But with that, I hope y'all stay safe and I'll see y'all tomorrow. What is up, y'all? Welcome back to my trading day recap. Not even finna lie, today was a pretty rough day for me. I missed this beautiful trade on GBPUSD too. Like, look at it, it's textbook. Unfortunately, I missed this trade because I was not present when this move happened. By the time I came back, the move was already happening, and I just did not want to come on. But this was going to be the trade I took today if I was on 50, but obviously I wasn't. Don't know if I'm going to trade tomorrow because I think we got a bunch of news. Don't quote me on that, but I think definitely going to double check tonight. But yeah, that's about it. Let me know if you guys took that trade on GU or if you took any trade. But with that, I hope y'all stay safe, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. What is up, y'all? Welcome back to my trading day recap. And by the time I came back, I'm gonna keep it transparent with y'all. If I blow the account, I'm gonna come on here and tell y'all the second I do. I realize that life's lemons are actually shit. I'm gonna keep it transparent.
this move right here. I'm gonna call him Michael Monroe. Annoying the fuck out of me.